Idiot, I told you to wake up 3 seconds ago.
Have some chicken. Have some pie. It doesn't matter if it is boiled or fried.
Idiot, I have had enough. You are going to work in the Bayou restaurant south in Louisiana, or else ye going on the chains again.
I haven't been awake since April. What happened?
Oh hi idiot, I got some extremely bad news. The queen died and summer is over since it is October 12th.
No, oh, lad, get out of my house. I have to mourn her and now I can't go to North Dakota because of the cold.
You better listen to yo moms or else you going on the chains again.
Okay, time to go to Louisiana. Okay, time to check job openings for New Orleans, Louisiana. Wow, there is a job opening for Southern Family Fun Restaurant in the Bayou, but Hurricane Ian will hit it, oh well. The day of reckoning has came, oh my god.
Get up, you lazy ass American. You signed up for the job, you worked the job.
Wow, you sound just like Steve from my stupid Minecraft videos.
Follow me right now. Welcome to my little southern restaurant. Let me give you a rundown on how things are gonna work from here on out. First, you will never leave until the shift is over. Second, you must wear slacks. No jeans are allowed as they ruin the southern family. Lastly, if there is any presence of ghosts or something stupid, you take the blame, as I don't feel like dying in a spring lock suit. Ha 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 ha, you killed me 50 times already.
Okay, let me get into my uniform.
Here is the working job reward.
Wow, this is $300. I will wear it now.
Why did you wear jeans? I put on your permission slip. No jeans now. You are getting a refocus form.
Oh my god, knew my parents are gonna kill me if I get a refocus form. Oh my god.
Anyways, work starts now, so go have some southern family fun.
Oh no, is my mom hooking up with that dumbass? That is it, I will poison his pizza.
Hello, me and this fine woman would like to order 2 large pizzas with 3 ranch dressings with an extra beer and soda for the road. Also, I would like some more pizza.
Would you like some electric light orchestra with that?
Yes, I would absolutely love electric light orchestra.
Okay, to make a poison pizza, just put in a pickled egg.
This is gonna be hilarious.
Jeez, that smells like shit. Make sure to add some free breeze to it.
Here is one triple topping pizza with extra salt, butter and beer with the secret formula.
Okay, I will eat it, but it smells like free breeze.
Idiot, I knew it was you the whole time. How dare you poison Mr. Joey? That is it, you are coming back to Alabama with me and I am going to lock you up.
Follow me, boyo. I know the secret exit, but the ghosts are watching us. Oh my god, we made it. Few ATL East, the ghosts didn't catch us. Oh shit, the ghosts freed the holding beer and now we are stuck. I will get the garage open manually.
Oh my god, they are coming from the ceiling. It is freezing out here in Buffalo. How the hell did I even end up here?